Hey everyone, it's Aaron.
And Moira.
And we are O3 Mini Golf, and we're here at PopStroke in Port St. Lucie, Florida. This place is massive.
It's hot.
It's beautiful. It's like a real golf course. They have a bar, they have simulators. I mean, there's two big courses here. We're playing the Jackson Trap, and pars of 50. I'm excited.
Yeah, it's a pretty high par. Looks pretty difficult. It's all rough around the edges. There's no actual boundaries. So.
No windmills, no loops, nothing. So we gotta play like
a
pro.
Yes, it's like a pro mini golf, like adult mini golf course, mm-hmm. if you will.
And we're children, so I don't know how this is gonna fare.
I'm probably gonna do terribly.
Yeah, I can't wait. Who do you think's gonna win? El Prez, Moira? Find out now. Make sure to like and subscribe below. Let's get going. All right, hole number one at the Jackson Trap here at PopStroke. Playing with some house putters. These are some nice house putters. A little weight, all metal. Liking it. Hole's right over there, all downhill. Just gotta get close. Oh my God, get out, Sam. Get out, Sam.
No!
Oh no!
It's a lot to get used to with this. Oh my God. All right, gotta go out of the sand. Come back.
Play where it lies.
I've got to play where it lies. So there's too much of a lip. I have to take a stroke penalty. So I'm shooting for four right now. That's a five to start off with. Oh my God. Oh my God.
So Aaron got a five. He plays a lot more golf than I do. This isn't good news for me. Sponsored by Dunkin' Donuts. That's a five as well.
This course is no joke. We just started with five. And I feel like I have to go through the sand. Luckily, there's a ledge that hopefully my ball doesn't go out of bounds again. Get up. Come back. Two.
All right. Aaron got a two, which is a bunch of BS. So, let's see if I can get a hole in one. I'll take that.
All right, hole number three, it's got me thinking, do I want to go over the sand, hit it hard? Hopefully let the ball just run where it wants to go, but feeling like a bank shot across.
I get out of there. No.
Come back. Come on, ball. Keep going. I took a three there. I was a little scared on that sand.
Okay, this hole is pretty intimidating. Aaron got a three, fell in the sands, so fingers crossed for no sands. It's not looking good. We're tied.
Let's just take a second and enjoy this view. Look at this. Look at all this fake grass and real grass. Fake grass, real plants. It's amazing. It's awesome here. It's beautiful and there's a nice breeze next to the water. It's hot, but not too hot. Just right. I'm going for the hole. I gotta get close. That's not gonna work. Oh, work the hill a little bit. Thank you.
right.
That is a 7. This is no joke. I feel like I'm a decent mini golfer, and this course is kicking my ass.
All right, Aaron got a 7, which I'm very happy about, and opened up the door for me a little bit. And knowing how karma works, because I just said that, watch me get an 8 on this. Marilyn Monroe, everyone out here, this wind. So before that hole, I actually went to the car and put some sunscreen on. And I like to think that was some lucky sunscreen, and maybe that's why I won that hole. But now I have honors, and I honestly don't want honors in this game because I'm learning by how Aaron is putting. So, a little nervous. I'm actually not too upset about this. It's a straight shot, and you better believe I'm gonna play this where it lies, even though it's all the way on hole 8.
None, because there's a lot of miniature golf to play here, or like real small golf. I don't know what they actually call this here, but I'm gonna completely throw out my game plan, go with something new. I've been hitting it light when I tee it off, but I'm gonna hit it firm and just try to stay on the fairway. No sand traps, not trying to get through any of that, just it's not moving anywhere. 4. Felt like it could have gotten a 2, but it's tough. We just don't know any of the breaks here.
So Aaron and I are tied again, which I am happy with because he normally whoops my butt. So we got a 4. I'm gonna try to go for less than that. I don't want honors for the rest of the game, but I guess I have to have it for a hole 7. I'm scared. That's all I have to say about this. It's on a pretty steep incline, so gotta hit it hard enough for it to go up the hill, but if you hit it too hard, there's really no edges or anything, so it can just go in the sand, wherever it feels like going. Soft on purpose, because if you hit it too hard, it goes all the way back down the hill and I would lose my freaking mind. 4.
Alright, that was a good out. I believe it was a 4. These are good scores. We've never played this course before and we're not used to this style, of course. So there's a lot of getting used to. Huge learning curve, and I gotta get up on this hill somehow. Oh, got it. hit it, Aaron. I need a cure for all this apathy. I'm spending way too long on my circles, pick me up, let me down.
Good five, babe.
It's a five.
Again, more honors that I don't want, especially not with this. So, I'm gonna do my best. Pray for me. Harder than that.
Five's not bad on this. It's a par four. I feel like you got to lay up and try to get yourself on the green in two, maybe a tap in three, but there's no real tap ins. I fell apart on that last hole. Moira's again up by three, and I need to pick up some strokes right now. So happy with the three there. Picked up two. Nice little birdie. All right, hole nine. Can't see the hole. Leave it to the right-hand side. Can try to hit it. Get a bank across. Sit. No!
It's probably a better lie, though.
That's a four. Wish it was a three.
Aaron got a four on this, and I think that's pretty impressive. The hole to me looks pretty tough. Yeah, we'll see what I can do. That was six.
All right, you got a dog leg left. Again, can't see the hole. I'm gonna try to ride the edge a little bit. There's so much of a swing between scores. I mean, the stroke differential is massive after each hole. I think I'm up now.
Gotta hope for the best.
Surprisingly, I'm okay with this. Sit.
Yeah, get in the sand. Nice out. Damn. Nice five.
I'm all right with that.
Aaron got a five, but this is a pretty tough hole, so I think five is a pretty good score for this hole. I don't know how much better I can do. I'm not gonna lie, my morale is dropping a little bit. So just send me some positive vibes wherever you are, even though this video is gonna come out probably months after this game happens. So, let's go. Again. Gross. Ah, right in the sand. Ah, woo! Take that.
was a great three. A good miss. Moira got out of the sand. I was thinking about riding the right-hand side, but everything's leaning to the left, so gotta hope for the best.
Honors I don't want. Like, I want to pick up strokes, but I don't want honors, so I guess that's the downside of picking up strokes.
Great tee shot. I think a little lighter and you might have the ball roll back down for a hole one. That's what I'm shooting for. That's a three.
I don't understand the point of this. Anyone knows, if you can see this at all, you know what the point of it is. I don't. Yeah. Like an option, maybe? Like from here, from there, I don't know. I'm just gonna shut up and putt.
All right, hole 13, unlucky 13. Moore just got a six. This is a crazy hole. It's all uphill. If you don't make it up there, ball's gonna fall towards the tee. If you hit it too hard, it's gonna fall behind or in the sand trap. I think Moore was up one, if our calculations are correct. The score is down below. But she got a six, so can move up a little bit right now.
I'm gonna throw up.
Chew. Between hole 13 and 14, Moira ended our engagement. The only way I can get re-engaged with Moira is by losing or winning and earning her love. I'm gonna go putt.
Still not over the last hole, so that just really salted my wound, so let's do this, I guess. Another one on me. We don't want Aaron to win.
All right, we're on hole 15, and it's teasing me right now. You got the sand trap. The hole's closer to you than the path that you need to go around. If I hit the sand hard enough, maybe I'll get up there, but maybe I don't, and then I'm stuck in there. Or I hit it too hard, it flies over, and who knows where the ball ends up. I gotta play it safe. I have a lead. I gotta play safe. Yes. so okay with a three. So okay.
Okay, Aaron got a three on that. It doesn't give me a whole lot of wiggle room here. This looks like a tough one, but I saw what he did. I always like the trick shots. I always just kind of go for it. I never really go the safe route, but I think I am going to do what he did because that mound looks awfully thick. Don't want Aaron to win. Is that a three? No, it's a four.
It seems like the easiest hole here on Jackson Trap at PopStroke. Seems like a straight shot, maybe work the back a little bit, it'll come here. But it looks slightly deceiving. It can't be this easy. There must be like five alligators that like just jump up and attack your ball. Something, because it's not this easy. Just want the ball to like just slowly dribble up. Hit it, man.
Just getting in that vitamin D with a gnarly tan line. All right, I don't even remember where Aaron got on that. You guys know. Hopefully I get one less. Wow! Honors for this thing. This last hole here. Whew. At least I got a little tan out here, so I think this is gonna be really hard for me to come back from unless I like get a 2 or 3 on this and Aaron gets like a 10, which could happen. It's a pretty long hole, but yeah, at least I'll get a little bit of a tan after this. So, silver lining and everything, people. How far are you gonna go? How far are you gonna go? Aaron's a really good sportsman. It's great sportsmanship. He gave me a little bit of advice off camera. It's the kind of stuff you guys don't see. We really do love each other sometimes. I might keep him around even if he beats me. Oh. You guys know that should have been a 3, but it was a 4.
All right, last hole. Gotta give it everything you got. I thought Moore's approach was really good. If only she just had a little bit more speed, it would have gone up, caught the rail, and got close to the hole. Her second shot was amazing. And I am a good person. Oh, it didn't hit anything. But come back.
Oh my God. I'm going to throw
two.
Up again.
Or we just got done our game here at PopStroke. We played the Jackson Trap course, and it was a trap. It was brutal.
It was brutal.
You were up by 3. I was up by 3. You were up by 3. I was up by. It went back and forth.
It was looking good for me. I feel like it's Aaron against everyone, and I'm really sick of this guy beating me. But once again, he beat me. It's unstoppable. Lucky or cute.
It was a good game. It's tough. This is the first time we ever played. Not even close to par, but you know what?
Not even close. I think 13 above par and I got 19 above par.
Yeah. You had fun?
Yeah, I had fun.
Make sure to like and subscribe below. This is O Street Mini Golf. Peace.